Hello my dear students, welcome back to another zoology video session from genetics. Today I am going to explain you under sex linked inheritance in human beings topic, why linked inheritance. As simple my dear students, the inheritance takes place by the genes present on Y chromosome known as Y linked inheritance. As simple as Y chromosome is present in males, so that the genes present in Y chromosome will be transferred to sons, not to daughters. So obviously this inheritance takes place from male to male, so father to son. There is no concern with the females because the father shares X chromosome to his daughter, whereas he shares Y chromosome to his son. So that the disorders, if the disorders in Y chromosome genes obviously inherit to the sons of that particular affected father. So there is no relation to the daughters in this regard. Why? Because Y chromosome has a defect, so that if he has all the daughters, so all the daughters are not affected. So if the Y chromosome contains defected genes, so all the sons of that particular father will get affected because the genes present on Y. This is regarding Y linked inheritance. There are some disorders by the Y linked inheritance genes. In that, let us discuss hypertrichosis. My dear students, hypertrichosis is characterized by extra hair growth on facial and especially on the ear. Ear pinna has extra growth of hair. So this condition is called as hypertrichosis. This gene mostly present in Y chromosome. Obviously, father has this problem and son will get this problem and no daughter will get it. And webbing of toes. So the finger, the fingers of leg will not have the gaps, and they are attached. So they are attached as a web-like appearance. So that this is a webbing of toes. This condition is called as webbing of toes. This is also happens because of defect in Y chromosome from the father to son. And porcupine man. So the hair, stiffed hair is porcupine man, like the erected hair, not falling. So erected porcupine animals like hair appearance on the head. If the father has the defect, obviously the son will get. So this is regarding Y linked inheritance. Thank you.